Hello everyone, so this is another match against Real Madrid between the Champions League. I'm talking of course about the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside
providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Real Madrid.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
So let's go start the match.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, Derek, I think he was brilliant last time out. Scored a couple of goals, but it's his general play as well that was excellent. Coming short to receive the ball, making runs in behind defenders. He was outstanding, and I'm sure we're going to see more of the same today.
And can they make one of these passes count? Here's Modric. A return to Benzema. Getting in there to intercept. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Carvajal starts with Fernand Mendy in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema.
Defense.
Hakimi, Verratti, Mbappe, Messi, unable to keep the ball that time. Thank you. match capital.
End of the first half.
Such a burgeoning talent, but when he analyzes this performance, and you're going to analyze this performance, is he going to be cross with himself?
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view...
So let's first start another half.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Real find themselves in a position of menace.
Good opportunity now, Real Madrid. Good opportunity. Oh, such a great opportunity.
Cleared away in very good time. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Behind that final pass, you just feel.
Very similar.
And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore.
Benzema. Great goal.
actually a PSG victory yet. They'd love to make it that. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance here?
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defence in that regard.
Well, yeah, just the one out,
no serious space to back. Today. His work rate, skill and movement were excellent, and he fully deserved to score that winning goal.
Thank you, bye-bye.